please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Let's get you exclusive interviews now. Tyre manufacturing major Apollo Tyres witnessed some pressure on the profitability front in the first half of 2017. However, the company's vice chairman and MD, Neeraj Kanwar, says that though the profitability picture is still challenging, there is a lot of improvement in the second half of the year. In an exclusive interview with Ranajay Banerjee, Neeraj Kanwar also talked about the concerns regarding rising raw material prices and how the company is facing margin pressure.
Well, we are still in the third quarter. It's been a challenging year. If I take India, we've had our own hiccups with the GST happening. There was a big reform, positive reform, because the long-term effect is very good for us. We had that issue, then we had the emission norms changing in CVs. So we've had a challenging Q1 and Q2. But if you've seen on the revenue side, first half has been, you see the trend graph going up, mm-hmm. So it's positive on the revenue side. Profitability has been a challenge this year, continues to remain a challenge, mm-hmm. but better than the earlier half.
The chairman, when the press statement was issued at the end of the second quarter, he said that raw material prices increased 15% on a year-on-year basis. Since then, we've seen some amount of softening. So do you anticipate third quarter being better than the first two?
Well, like I said, the trend graphs are going upwards, both on revenue and profitability. But I just want to underline one thing. Going forward, I'm seeing again raw materials going up because the demand cycles across the world are increasing, and therefore there is a lot of pressure coming on various raw materials in the world. Mm-hmm. So yes, I see raw materials going up and down. It's a volatile situation. Mm-hmm. I see challenges on that.
So roughly then you anticipate this year to be a year when your margins will face some headwinds, some pressure?
Yes, they
compared
will.
To the previous
compared
year.
To previous year, they will. Mm-hmm. But you will see by the end of this year, by March 2018, again, our trend lines in India will be going positive.
Last year you had said that you will be setting up a greenfield plant in Andhra Pradesh. When does groundbreaking happen? When does it go upstream?
As far as the greenfield is concerned, we are looking at Andhra. We've tied up with Andhra. We are hoping that we do the Bhumi Puja in January of 2018. Mm-hmm. And thereon, it'll take 2 years for our plant to come up.